clap. What you doing? How you doing? Clap, clap. Hi, Carla. Hi, Urban Empress. Hey. Clap, clap. How you doing? What you doing? Look, lady. I my son went to the mail, and look, my package came. And I'm opening it, and I wanted you to see my reaction. I need the tripod. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. All right, I'm back. I got you on the tripod. I don't know how much I can lean it down, but there, that's how we're doing. So here we go here. I am like very excited. I ordered from her. I ordered from Carlette just a keychain. Beautiful. Oh my God. I'm gonna link her video. Well, I really don't want to link it because I want her all to myself. I think that she's marvelous. I think that her jewelry is amazing. You know, so she's in tune with, you know, her craft. And I just admire that. So let's go on and open this. Enough of me rambling. Because it was the most beautifulest keychains. She has some more that I went, oh my God, how cute. The packaging, how cute. Oh, so safe. Oh, it's so safe. And she has a little card in there. How cute. And I do smell the aromas. Very nice. Let's see. The Urban Empress Crochet Jewelry Accessories, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Etsy. Carlette DeBoy, owner operator. You guys, here she is. Okay. Okay. Now let's see. It's a beautiful spirit, beautiful craft. Oh, of course. The yellow. Oh, how cute. How cute. How cute. I love it. I love it. Elisha, turn that wrap off. I know. Pour it out. I got to get some new orange juice. It went bad. I know. Okay, let me be careful, but I'm excited. But turn that. If I'm get copyright, I don't want it about no wrap. Not that, at least. I'm not opposed to wrap. But certain ones. Anyway, back on. Girl, look, we gotta tear this open a little bit. Oh, girl, it's giving me that feeling, that same vibe. I'm telling you, this was meant for me. Gaudy but naughty, or naughty but gaudy, one of those. Her inspiration. But it was for me. Look at this. Look at this. Stop it. Oh my God. Ah, I'm telling you, beautiful. Girl, I'm gonna give you one more peek. Ah, isn't it beautiful? Right? Look, I love it. I love it. Oh my God, I love it. Because it was for me. Okay, I suppose this is the gift that she was, oh, how pretty. Okay, this is a keychain. I won't wear this. I know I won't, but I will gift it. I will do that. I do like that. Let's see. I want it open. I want it open. Here we go. Now, watch my manicure. I just painted my nails. Huh. Okay, my love. Okay. I'm going to take a guess. Bath salts. I'm going to take a guess. If I'm way off, Carlette, girl, get a hold of me and let me know. Okay. Okay. I'm taking a guess. So you're going to have to let me know what this one is here. Oh, my goodness. Absolutely love. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for this unwrapping. I will link Carlette's information in the description box. I want you to be blessed, smile, let someone know that you love them today, and remember, live with intent. Or what's the purpose? Okay. I guess I could have fixed that right there. There we go. Thank you. Okay. I came back on because, look, just want you to know, she's going on Bertha. Yeah. Not the other old girl, but she's going on my good old Bertha. Ooh, real sturdy lock, too. Real sturdy lock. Yeah. Love it. Oh, my God, I love it. Right? Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Bertha say thank you, too. I think it just came to me. This is a luggage tag, right? It's not a keychain. It's a luggage. I would use it for my luggage because I travel. Thank you, dear heart. I got it. See? Always have to give me a moment, but I get it. Thank you. Because we're about to use it anyway. Right? Okay. Oh, yeah. We're about to travel. Mm-hmm. All this madness is over with, so we're about to go on and start traveling. I know, right? Look, I'm just going grocery shopping. That's all. Just grocery shopping. But I needed to get into, you know, a mood. Just getting dressed. Mm-hmm. It's like about, let me see. I want to say it's about 85, maybe. This is long sleeves. This is a jumpsuit. Look. Watermelon Crocs. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. That's what we do. We 48. We true. Okay? All right. I'm going grocery shopping, you guys. Wait till you see my shades. They're not no new ones or nothing like that. Hair is growing. Isn't it growing, girl? You like the color? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm trying because I'm telling you. Look, I wake up sometime and want to just shave it all off. I don't have no problem with doing it. Mm-hmm. Anyhow, that's what's happening. But all I'm doing is going to the grocery store. If you seen my previous video with the unwrapping. Yes. My little sweater, bringing my little sweater. And there's the glasses. Just want to put the little cat eyes on. But keychain. Yeah, but I'm trying to finish out the day for y'all. So stick with it, girl. Thanks for tuning in.
All right, y'all.
We in Bertha. How you doing? What you doing? How you doing? What you doing? Okay, we just finna go to the grocery store. That's all we about to do. I'd already put in a topic for that. So, it's a nice, hot, warm day. The wind is still blowing and stuff too, you guys. So, I don't think that I need the mask. Because I done got this pretty lipstick on. And I don't think I'm doing all that. The mask just don't go with my outfit. It just don't go with my outfit. So, we faith secured. Okay? Okay, so how everybody doing? You know, they're opening up a lot of cities. So, about time this video get out, you know, y'all probably already, you know, abreast of what's happening around all of us. So, I'm, like I said, I just wanted to get cute and go, look, to the grocery store right up the street. I'll be glad when my candle store open back up. Yeah, but all has been well. I mean, no complaints. All is well. Just, you know, doing what we need to do, minding our business and taking care of our business. That's what we do. You guys, you know what? I had came up with another brand slogan, Rough Elegance. Did y'all notice hashtag Rough Elegance? Yeah, spelling elegance with an S at the end. Mm-hmm. So, I'm learning more and more concerning the platform and how things go and everything. Just chilling. Y'all see how cheap gas is, girl? $1.20. Well, this says $1.21 where I'm at. Oh, did somebody break out the window over there? What are we doing? You see, I ain't been out in a minute. I'm looking all around my community. Oh, yeah. So May is coming up. Look, have y'all noticed we in the middle of this year? Girl, look. I was talking to one of my sisters, and I was like, girl, you know we in the middle of 2020, right? We in the middle, right? Girl, 2021 about to come. Life goes on. What we doing? So, we was just, you know, chit-chatting it up and stuff about, hell, we in the middle of this year already, but it's been so, you know, whew, are we even taking notice of that, you know? Time is going really quick. So, you know, anyway, I'm here at Albertsons. So I'm going to go in here. I got me a list. I do not go in a grocery store without a list. I just don't do that. I try not to go hungry. I just don't do that. I try to go where whatever's on my list, you know, the store carries adequately at a decent price. I'm not a couponer. I don't knock it. I just never understood the how you got there with it. You know, when people get multiples and multiples and multiples and all that. Yeah, we about to go up here in Albertsons, you guys. Be right back. Okay, you guys, we're out of Albertsons. Look. Believe me or not, I just had a man to just pay for my whole groceries. I did. I was looking for my card, and he was like, I got it. He pulled out cash and just paid. And I said, thank you. And I left the store. But I asked him, can I have my receipt? I'm not lying. I'm telling you the truth. He just pulled out cash and paid for my groceries. I'll give you a little haul. Yes. That just happened. The receipt right here. Mm-hmm. He pulled out the cash before I'm up here. Look. Looking in my beautiful wallet for my card, because I got a couple of cards and stuff, so I got to think, like, okay, which one I got what on, and whoop, 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 whoop. Girl, he came out the pocket, and I just like Lady Sings, look, Billie Holiday. You know that movie. I just moved on out the way. I'm telling you. I think because, and I'm not trying to be egotistical. Conceited or any of that, but I think because people recognize a queen. They recognize a woman with stature. They recognize, you know what I'm saying? Period. And I say that, and it's not in any type of form of, you know, conceitedness. Don't do that. But it's a form of communication to know that spirit favors, you know what I'm saying? His daughters. It's like, yeah, you with me? We pulling back home, y'all. Oh, I need a check. Okay, he already checked them out today. Anyway, you never know what a day holds for you. I thank God it's been a good day. I got up and felt like wanting to get dressed, went in my closet, and, you know, got out a jumpsuit. I just like, I want to wear that. It's my jumpsuit. It's my closet. It's my clothes. And so that's what I did, you know. And lo and behold, it's been a beautiful day. I just decided to put on some makeup and a little woo-wee. Yes, people are coming out. I hope you enjoyed I have. I hope you learned something. Well, you know, whatever. I tell you what. Live with intent, or what's the purpose? That's cool. Okay, look, you guys. I was just talking to Elisha about my incident that happened at the store. And I told him, he just brought the groceries in and all of that, and I'm gonna do a haul, I gotta put it up here and all that. But listen to the conversation. I was talking to him, I said, son, I was finna pay for my stuff, and you know, a man came up and put out money to the cashier while I was looking for my bank card. And I said, Elisha, you know, what do you think that is? And he said, an act of kindness. And I said, okay, an act of kindness. I said, so what is an act of kindness? Is he doing it, you know, for because, you know, people still love one another? Or is he doing it because what? Hope not out of charity, you know, or is he doing it, you know, what? We don't know, right? And so, but I asked Elisha, I said, so if someone wanted to pay for your groceries, how would you take it? And Elisha said, I wouldn't, he said he'd pay for his own. He said, I wouldn't accept it. You know, I wouldn't, he said, first of all, because it was a man, he wouldn't accept it. I said, okay, well, let's put a gender in here. What if it was a woman who put money out and like, you know, I'll pay for it? And Elisha said, I still wouldn't accept it. And I'm like, why? And he said, well, because, you know, obviously a woman is supposed to take care, you know, that's for her. A man take care of himself. He don't need a woman to take care of him. So I am so grateful that I'm raising a man, okay? A man just paid for my groceries. And yes, I'm biased with it because I accepted it, okay? I was looking for my money. I could have paid for it myself, okay? But under the circumstances, I didn't. I allowed him to do and be a man. So you can look at it that way. You can look at it as a blessing. You can look at it as, you know, someone just paying forward kindness. You can look at it as however the hell you want to look at it. I just know that I'm grateful, thankful, and I had the conversation with my son, and I'm glad that I'm raising a man. All is really quick. So what we got here, this is Elisha's things. Totino's, some breakfast food, croissant, which we went to Albertsons, so that's what you see. Signature is their brand for Albertsons. We got some strawberries. Look, when y'all picking y'all fruit, look at it. Pick it up, look at it, because some of this fruit is molded and all, because people haven't really been shopping or getting a lot of produce. We got some cranberry, 100% cranberry original juice. We got mayonnaise. We got some Miracle Whip. We got a head of cabbage. These are what I juice up. You should already know. We got beets. We got some carrots. We got 18 count of eggs. We got celery. We have some milk. What percent is that? That's vitamin D. Okay. We got orange juice. Pulp free. Try to say that. Oh my goodness. We got some honey wheat bread. And we got our premium crackers, okay? So this is what's going on with the haul. We're all done. And like I said, it was all paid for. So a blessing, a blessing. Live with intent, or what's the purpose? We are one.